All right, guys, so here we are. This is the clothespin challenge. See how many I can get onto my face. All right, ready? Emily's going to help me out.
One, two, three, four.
There might be a bird's nest somewhere in this
disgusting.
Beer.
Disgusting. Five. Oh, my gosh. Six. One.
I look like a creature from Pirates of the Caribbean.
33.
Wally is fucking rocking!
34. 35. 6. Gross. 37. 38.
I'm Mr. Woodbeard!
40.
Owie! Not nice! Not nice! Alright, I'm on my own. Alright, at 63, I'm beginning to put it on my skin. Sir.
63.
Mm-hmm.
Making me itch.
I'm making you itch?
It's so gross.
I have clothespins on my face. I'm making you itch? Look at me.
You look awful.
I look like a wooden kraken. Are you just like grabbing meaty bits on my face? Okay, you stop. This one right here is coming off. And
are you done?
No, my two. No. Minimize it by two. You found the most painful parts on my body, and you just stuck it on in there. All right, down three. Now I'm doing it on my own. Oh,
75, 76.
I don't know where else I can put these. I don't know where else on my face I can go. I'm done!
81! Woo!
You got 31!
81! Yay!
Owie! That one really hurt.
Can I help you?
No. I don't trust you at all. If you're ever in a situation and Emily's like, here, let me put painful things on you, don't do it.
Because everybody wants to do this.
If you guess 81 and that I would look like Santa Claus, he was carved from birchwood, then you win. Congratulations. Got me many things in your stocking from wooden Santa Claus. Ho, ho, ho! Congratulations.
81!